Your internet is so inundated with entitlement that there's a 98% chance this dialogue will offend someone.